They want to be a pipeliner, right? So today, I'm going to show you how to successfully screw up an 80TNG downhill weld. Everybody wants to be a pipeliner. I mean, I know I want to be a pipeliner. But if I went out there and was welding some shit like this, oh yeah, I don't think that's gonna fly. I don't think they don't like that shit very much. There you go. Now we're gonna successfully run an 8010 downhill. Successfully run a 2-beat pass with an 8010G rod. I'm gonna show you a little bit of a real look. I'm gonna put a lens over my camera. That way you can really understand how you work the rod. With these rods, they're a whole lot more watery than you would weld with a 6010. So let's try that out. Alright, so we can see what it looks like bare camera. So now you're going to get a little bit more of an understanding of what it's going to look like and how to look at it when you're looking through your lens trying to make a weld with these 8010G pipeliner rods. successful look of what it looks like as you're running it the right way. I'm gonna show you a look of what it looks like through your lens when you're running it the wrong way.